just imagine how proud they're going to be when that first time they step on and run that first lap. And same with baseball and softball and tennis, you know, it's just going to be such an amazing facility for them.
Making it better for the kids that are there now, the near future and the long-term future, all it does is build the community in general.
It's important to look back and kind of take care of that, where we came from, because we have history at Pius. I mean, that's not going to go away.
Hello, I'm Joe Monachino. I'm blessed to be the principal at St. Pius X High School, and we're here on our future home of the Warriors Athletic Complex. And right behind me is actually where our track is going to be, our track facility is going to be. Further down that direction will be a practice field anybody can use over here. If you go to your left here, that is where our baseball and softball fields will be. And then further down there, where it's kind of flat over there, will be the entrance, the parking lot, and where the tennis courts are going to be. Along all this area, there'll be a cross-country course that is put in here. So if you're still thinking about it, praying about it, hopefully you'll step up and make a pledge to us.
Students at Pius are really excited about it, and hopefully it'll bring in more students so Pius can keep being the great school it is. So anyone who can donate should, so we can get our complex going.
I think if you really love St. Pius, you're going to do whatever you can to help out the future generations coming up.